We bought these things called tea cozies, which are like woolly hats for teapots. So if you have teapots, you want to keep the teapot warm. I don't know if you have them in America, but you just put a woolen thing over it. And so normally you'd have these kind of woolly things. They look like woolly hats. But this was actually it looked like a hippopotamus. We had different ones that were different animals. We just bought a whole load of these because they would look interesting to people. So we used to put them on the ground and people used to think, oh, this is an interesting show is about to happen. We never really used them at all, but we'd put all these, it just...
Just a way to get a crowd.
Exactly. People would think, wow, the animals are going to do something. No, they did nothing. Except once. I worked out this thing. There was a hippopotamus one, and it basically folded up to a completely flat thing. And I would say to the audience, this is a boomerang hippo. A boomerang hippo. It's very special. Whenever I throw it away, it always comes back. Throw it away, it always comes back. And you'd have about, 20, 30 people there. And throw it away, it always comes back. And they'd look at me like, how does that work? And then I just sort of like frisbee it over the top of their head. It didn't fly very well. It was a woolly kind of thing.